cities versus plants. Greetings from Earth, fellow Blorbians. Many of you wanted to know who would win the Battle of the Cities.
Cities, cities, cities.
Versus plants.
Plants, plants, plants.
So, let's see if we can answer that.
City versus plants, who stands the best chance? Which will it be? Let's see.
At first there's nature all around, but then trees are cut down and out pops a town. Soon it becomes a city, louder and gritty.
But as the buildings get bigger and taller, places for plants go bigger, they get smaller.
Skyscrapers block the light, and that's not all right, because many plants can't grow where it never gets bright.
So the city wins?
Aw, wait, this is just where it begins.
Seeds land in spots of dirt and start to sprout. They grow up and up and then spread out. They grow and take back what was taken. Think you can beat Mother Nature? You're mistaken.
'Cause nature,
with light and water's gonna grow.
'Cause nature
just can't be stopped, you know.
And nature
will always find a way.